Do you want to know what is mini volleyball? What are the differences between volleyball and mini volleyball? Who can play mini volleyball? I will answer all those questions in this video. Let's go! Hi, I'm Jiri Popelka, VolleyCountry founder. If you are here for the first time, you can find volleyball advice, tips and exercises on our YouTube channel. They come from my own experience or from the best volleyball coaches in the world. Don't miss any tip or exercise, subscribe to our channel. Mini volleyball is closely connected with volleyball. And volleyball is a team game involving two sides of six players each, whose aim is to hit the ball over a net and keep it in the air for as long as possible. Volleyball can be played with any part of the body, but a team cannot register more than three touches of the ball before it crosses the net. Mini volleyball is kind of a small volleyball with adjusted rules. The International Volleyball Federation recognizes mini volleyball as a skill discipline and it encourages its continuous play. The game is basically volleyball for children aged 12 to 6 years. The rules are set by each national federation with the aim to enable matches between players of different clubs and schools. Before we get to differences between mini volleyball and volleyball, I'm going to tell you a bit about mini volleyball history. Mini volleyball probably developed quite spontaneously, but we are only left to guess as for where and when it actually first appeared. The manual for coaches says that mini volleyball appeared in the early 60s of the 20th century. Other sources state that the idea of mini volleyball comes from East Germany and dates back to 1961. But even before that, there were different forms and methods enabling small children to play volleyball in many countries. Birthplace of mini volleyball is actually thought to be a Japanese town of Taiki, where mini volleyball was played as an independent sport for the first time. At the same time, the father of the fundamentals of mini volleyball is thought to be Hiroshi Toyoda. The rules of the games are quite flexible and can be adapted to match the skill level of the children involved in the game, which is usually elementary. Therefore, each national association establishes necessary rules to ensure that the competition remains fair for both competing sides. In fact, the aim of creating the game is to make volleyball more accessible and to hone the skills of children from a young age. Since expecting them to learn with a standard net is both unrealistic and impossible, this game is one of the developmental tools employed by the FIVB to continually generate fresh generation of volleyball champs. Having explained that mini volleyball is an offshoot of volleyball aimed at introducing the game to kids, one would expect that there would be some differences in the game to enable kids to play it comfortably. These differences go into the deepest nexuses of the fabric of the game and are aimed at scaling the game down from adult size to children size. These differences include: the size of a standard volleyball is of course considerably larger than that one used in playing mini volleyball. When compared side by side, you can see that one is a scaled down version of the other or vice versa. The ball used for mini volleyball is also different in feel. This is because they are specially designed to be gentle or younger hands and reduce the risk of injury. Mini volleyball is for children and young adults, which means that the net has to be designed with consideration for their heights. A standard volleyball net stands at 243 cm for men and 224 for women. But the net for mini volleyball is around 190 to 200 cm for both sexes. The number of players on a volleyball team is always 6 for a standard volleyball. When it is a mini volleyball game, the number varies between 2 and 6. FIV manuals have suggested from studies that children get 100% more chances of touching the ball on a 4-man team than they do on a 6-man team. Playing with less than 4 is also noticed to be much more exhausting on the kids than other permutation. Therefore, it's almost always played with 4 or less players. The rules of mini volleyball are quite a bit different from what obtains in standard volleyball. The touch rule, for example, has it that volleyball players on a team cannot make more than 3 touches, while for the mini game, 3 passes is compulsory. However, they are all based on almost the same premise, and scoring is just about done the same way. On the overall, it's worth it to note that the purpose of mini volleyball is to prepare youngsters to the game of volleyball. Therefore, the rules and everything else about this are geared toward that preparation. Although the game is a developmental stage for prospective players of volleyball, mini volleyball is not just that, it's a fun game of its own. Volleyball players can use it as a training regime in preparation for games to highlight tactical areas of the game or to help an injured player regain their fitness gradually. The target ages range between under 6 to 12 years old children. FIB recognizes this game as a means of developing the interests of kids, their parents and new fans in the game of volleyball by introducing the age grade interaction. It was thought that getting the game to be played from a young age will help make even better players in future, and many modern day volleyball professionals gained this affection for the sport from playing the mini version as kids. All the developments and rules changing around the game since then have gone into making it a learning curve to help children grow into successful volleyball players. Its impact has gone beyond just getting more kids to volleyball. It has increased the attention being paid to the sport as a whole, with parents showing more interest in the game because their kids are involved in it. Such awareness has generated more revenue for the sports and has seen more investment in the mini game and a very welcome cycle by anyone's standards. To answer the question who can play mini volleyball, it's simply it's for children 6 to 12 years. It may also be played by kids a little over that range, but they are the focus group. The goal is always emphasized by all concerned not to be winning at all costs, but to engender the spirit of teamwork, sportsmanship and help them develop physically. The coaches therefore have the job of deciding what suits particularly kids' place in their area and ultimately who plays mini volleyball. Volleyball is one of the most popular sports in the world, played in over 200 countries on our planet. Mini volleyball is how kids get into the groove from a young age, and it's a stepping stone for future sport starts, not just volleyball players, because the skills gained from it are not just directed at one sport alone, they aren't even directed at sports alone. Rather, they help to prepare players for a future within an outside sport. This is one of the greatest contributions of the International Volleyball Federation to the development of children. I hope I answered all your basic questions about mini volleyball. If you want to learn how to teach children mini volleyball, try our online mini volleyball course where you can learn how to train mini volleyball painfully. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.